Welcome to the Smoke Learning Channel. In all the previous videos in the series, we have covered every aspect in Autodesk Smoke, from import through to working with alpha channels. The last part of working with alpha is to be able to export it out of Smoke. Let's have a look at how to prepare a RGB channel clip and the alpha channel clip for export. Firstly, you need to have the clips in the media library and not in a sequence. You can choose to work directly in the media panel, or you can switch to the thumbnail view to work with the bigger representation of your clips. For exporting with alpha, you have two choices. You can either export the RGB channel and the alpha channel as separate image sequences or movie files. In this case, all you need to do is command click to multi-select your clips and choose to export through the various menus. The other choice you have is to create an image sequence or movie file with an embedded alpha channel. To achieve an embedded alpha channel in your file during export, you need to do a little preparation. You need to contain the RGB clip and the alpha clip in a matte container. We do this so Smoke knows what channels to combine in the export. But it also allows you to export multiple files with embedded alphas. Say, for example, you had designed a bunch of titles with their respective alphas, and you wanted to export them all in one go. The Smoke workflow will make that possible. Switch to the Tools menu and choose the Utilities tab. Click Create Matte Container. The first selection will be your RGB channel clip. The second selection will be your alpha channel clip. The third and final cursor is the destination where the matte container clip will be created. The matte container will appear in the thumbnail view, but it will also appear in the corresponding folder in the media library. Now switch to the media hub. In the file browser, navigate to the location where you would like your file to be exported to. Now drag and drop your matte container clip into the file browser. The export pop-up window appears, and you can choose the various settings for export. In this case, I'll choose image sequence. I'll also select an image format preset for the export. Just remember to choose the image format that supports embedded alpha, otherwise the export will not work correctly. Press export, and you can switch to the Jobs tab to monitor the background process. If the list is empty, then the export is complete, and all you have to do is refresh the file browser and the file should appear. To verify the embedded alpha from the export, double-click on the multi-tag and the channels will be expanded. There is the RGB color channel, and there is the embedded alpha channel. In the final video of the Alpha series, I will show you one more workflow on how to get a ConnectFX composite and its respective alpha out of the sequence and export it as files with an embedded alpha. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Smoke Learning channel for future videos.